mean, that's a lot of food that he was just eating. Oh.
You can see the little guy.
Yeah, really. Oh, I saw him. Cool. And it's amazing how his color kind of matches with the green, doesn't it?
Don't forget about
it. That's what I'm doing. You know what? I want some of the good stuff too. But maybe what the mom is doing is eating a little bit as she's feeding the older one. She's ripping off and just giving to the older one. And then maybe she's taking a bite or two herself, getting it down in there.
Yeah.
And then the digestion begins, and maybe out here for the baby, she'll bring it over. But I might have just made that whole thing up. It's amazing how the camouflage at this time of day, too. It's fun. Thank you. Yeah, it's tougher. Is the rabbit's head looking towards us?
Are you seeing it through the lens?
Yeah, I can't tell. And maybe I'm maybe it's just because I want no, I don't want to see it. I really don't want to see it. Yeah, I think there's a knot in the tree, but I just thought it was like with the rabbit's head. If you have a phone, I can tell you my, let me give you my name, and I put stuff up on YouTube or Vimeo, or on Facebook.
Yeah.
You know, I can just give you my name because I don't have phone, you know, and I don't want to be into it while these guys do something cool. But, she just remembered, oh, I got another one down there. M-A-R-K. And then the last name is spelled T as in Tom, E as in Edward, B as in Boy, O as in Oscar, E as in Edward. No relationship to that Tim Tebow guy.
Yeah.
We did go to the University of Florida, both of us, but like 2 decades apart, I think.
Okay.
And I'm on Facebook, so look me up on Facebook if you do Facebook.
Okay.
You know, I'll just put it up there. I'm not going to do it today or tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
Maybe I'll do it late tomorrow night. Because it's a matter, I got to run this thing through some kind of... because I'm shooting like twice the size of high definition.
Yeah, yeah.
So I have to run it through a slow... 5-year-old apple.
Can you take a picture like you did on your phone?
Oh, yeah. Where is it here? Okay, video. Okay, I'll do it. Video and picture. I'm going to turn this red off if I can. I'll do it on this with the video. Watching carnage. Here you go. Take a look and see if that did it for you. If not, I'll try again. I was able to shoot this monitor a little bit better because this monitor zooms in twice as much. It might be kind of like a little shaky or something, but...
Yeah, it's perfect.
Is it working? Let me take a look and see. Oh, yeah, turn it this way because I think you got a little bit more. Cool. Good, I'm glad that it worked.
Oh, that looks amazing. Thank you.
You're welcome. And I'll post this, and you know, I just got to do it. When you're dealing with like an old apple, there's nothing like an old apple. They tell you that you need a new one. turned it around to show him how you pick it off, right? Isn't that incredible? I mean, that's what it looked like to me.
Yeah.
That's what the bird said. He's on his phone, he's getting a phone somewhere. Are you watching this? It's like she's... Do what your mom says. You know, when they would go into the nest, they would bring a piece of the nest, and I guess they just lay it down on the nest, too. So I guess they would learn to pick at it and smell it and know that it was food. So the blue jacket burper. Belcher. That's better than a burper. I think she's gonna fly with it. Take it to the air. it's a lesson in flight or a prelude to a lesson in flight. You know, it's like, you know, they know his mom's gone away, had to jump off to get it. I bet your mom's going to go feed the little one now. Fly over to the baby. Okay. No. Oh, really? On the yellow sign, this is owls. It says something about the owls. I'm going to sneak over to where you are. I hope you don't mind.